Hello, Professor Grace Chow and Laverne faculty. My name is Kevin Ortega. I have been accepted to Laverne University for the fall of 2024. I am here today to showcase my vocal performance with two songs. The first is a classical operatic Broadway London West End ballad from the play and film Les Miserables. It is in dramatic English language. The composer is Alan Boubil and Claude Michael Schoenberg. The song is about Marius, who lost all his friends in the French Revolution. He is very sad and misses them. He sings and he's dealing with the trauma of being alive when his friends are dead. He sings tearfully about them. The war brings sacrifices of many great men and women. Currently there is a war in Ukraine, in both Ukraine and Israel, and many innocent lives have been lost. That is a sentiment. There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Empty chairs and empty tables. Now my friends are dead and gone. Here they talk of revolution. They lit the flame. Here they sang about tomorrow, and tomorrow never came. From the table in the corner, they could see a world reborn. My friends, forgive me that I live anywhere gone. There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Phantom faces at the window. Phantom shadows on the floor. Empty chairs and empty tables, where my friends will meet no more. Oh, my friends, don't ask me what your sacrifice was for. My friends will sing no more. The next song is a French song, an art song, opera. Comique for Tino, called La Maison Glisse by André Messager. I hope you enjoy it. The song is about a man who grew up in Old Grey House, and now that he's older, he's seeing that that house is falling apart, and he's very sad about his memories there, and he's singing his sadness and sorrow in the song. Thank you for listening to me, and thank you for your time.